And this is my new snake. I haven't got a name for him yet, but he's going to be my mate for my female. As you can see, he's probably 6 feet long. I'm going to say 9.5, 10 inches long. And in we go.
And as you can see, the female's still in the water bowl. She's going through a shed right now.
She loves soaking.